I am a second-generation American, Black, Latinx, daughter of an immigrant.
I'm from Monterrey, Mexico, and I'll be the first person in my family to graduate from a university in the U.S.
I am a first-generation Nigerian-American immigrant.
I am a first-generation Latino.
I am first-generation Puerto Rican woman in STEM.
I am a non-binary and queer Filipino immigrant.
This summer, I researched recent efforts by state legislatures to both restrict and expand voting access across the 50 states.
I've been working with the MIT LIGO group. LIGO is extremely precise equipment that is used to detect gravitational waves coming from deep outer space.
This summer, I did research with a team that's developing a thermal energy storage device, which collects electrical energy, converts and stores it as thermal energy, and then outputs electrical energy.
This summer, I compared and analyzed different sequencing alignment tools for single-cell RNA sequencing.
The lab I work at MIT has developed a small, ingestible capsule that successfully stimulates the stomach in such a way to regulate your hormones and treat nausea in patients.
For my MIT research, we are quantifying political dynasties in Brazil.
MSRP provides this unique environment whereby students who are normally underrepresented can come to MIT and be surrounded and mentored by people who look like them. And I think this inclusivity is the perfect environment to prepare interns for success in graduate school.
MSRP provided the guidance I needed to orient my goals, prepare my applications, best present myself, and eventually matriculate to MIT.
For as long as I've been at MIT, MSRP has been a program I've deeply admired. It's one of the few programs that has a proven track record in getting students from a position of not really understanding what graduate school and research might be like to being fully prepared and almost overqualified as applicants for graduate school.
We're here to make sure our students are doing well emotionally and living healthy research lives.
MSRP helped me to focus in on my graduate school and career goals and taught me that nothing is impossible with hustle, confidence, and passion.
To make the world a better place, I plan to inspire and mentor other Latino researchers and other underrepresented students to fully realize their goals and dreams for the future.
I plan to make a better world through using my research to improve humanity's quality of life, one person at a time.
Promoting lifelong learning opportunities for all.
I will help drive the world from a reliance on fossil fuels to renewable energy.
To improve the quality of life of millions of people suffering from disabilities.
I will make a better world through my commitment to fostering communities of empathy, inclusion, and equity through the power of research.
The MSRP cohort of 2021 has been like a family.
It's been so good being part of a community of such highly accomplished individuals from all parts of the country and of the world.
Being part of this community is not only about doing research, but also networking. It's meeting new people. It's about being in other community and knowing other people's experience.
Each person has helped me to view science and the art of research through a different lens.
And you see the passion in everyone's eyes.
It all went by so quickly.
One word that best describes my MSRP experience is phenomenal.
Action-packed.
Multifaceted.
Exhilarating.
Amazing.
Sublime.
Breathtaking.
Life-changing.
Empowering.
Inspiring.
Aspirational. It's all about what we're doing next.
I will ensure a habitable environment for us and our future generations.
I will change the face of elections research and women in political science.
I will change infrastructural design to better serve marginalized communities.
To become an engineer and to advocate for and inspire other Black women engineers.
I will alter and refocus the perception of Black individuals within the STEM community.
I will be a bridge to increasing higher education in my home country of Honduras.